Hello guys, this is Chirag. I'm a placement coordinator from Mechanical Engineering. Welcome to our YouTube channel. This is Surya Prakash S from EC department. He has been placed in Blue Yonder. So Surya Prakash, can you please tell us about your company?
Yeah, Blue Yonder is a supply chain management company and which provides software for retailers, suppliers and industries. And it is mainly focused on from the product which is developed and till the retailer, everything we have to manage, like including planning of the goods that need to be produced and the planning that need to be done at customer end. So this is what we do here in Blue Yonder.
Okay, so you are basically from EC, but why did you choose Blue Yonder?
I'm a last venture and I always struggled to get aggregate in my academics. So I'm not that much good in my academics. So I have some feeling that I can't do well in electronics in core subjects. So I started preparing for other things other than my core subjects. So I think this helped me to reach Blue Yonder.
Okay, tell us about the flow of selection process in your company.
Yeah, actually it consists of four rounds. First one is aptitude, and after that, after clearing aptitude, we have to attend technical round. After technical round, there will be one manager round and followed by HR round. In aptitude, they will provide 60 questions. In that 60 questions, 30 of quants and 30 of technical questions. In quants, they will ask some basic questions about time and calendar and all. And in technical part, they will ask some basic questions about database management system and basics of supply chains and all. And in my technical interview, after clearing first round, we have to go for technical interview. In technical interview, we have to very very good with our resume. They focus more on our projects and all. And after clearing technical interview, we have to go for manager interview. In manager interview, they will explain all about their company. And after that, they will provide one situation where we have to handle that situation. And like for example, there are four members in your team, and all three of them are working on different project, and you are the only person who is working in your current project. In such situation, what can you do to finish the project within deadline? How can you handle that situation? Like those questions will be asked in that round. After clearing that managerial interview, we have to go for HR interview. In HR interview, they will mainly focus on internships and projects that I have done earlier. I worked as a project lead for a project in my internship in my earlier companies. In HR interview, they mainly focus on the internships and all. They ask some questions like what are the challenges that I faced in my previous experiences. And after clearing HR round, they will send a shortlist to a college and that's it.
Basically, what gave you an edge in your resume? Like, why did they select you in spite of others? There are many other students who are trying to get placed into Blue Yonder, right?
Yeah, because I did some projects which is very much relevant to their company. Like, they are working on cloud because they are having two types of clouds. One is private cloud and another one is public. They are maintaining their private cloud in Blue Yonder company itself. And another one is public cloud, that is Azure cloud. As we all know, all the customers will go for private cloud because they want their privacy with them itself. So most of the customers are trying to move to Azure. So in my projects that I included the projects about cloud computing and all. So I think it helped me to crack that interview.
So lastly, what would you suggest students who are trying to get placed now?
Yeah, the first thing is don't lose hopes, because I was rejected in three consecutive companies. So after those rejection, I got placed in Blue Yonder. Like, we have to learn from the rejections. That is the main thing we have to focus on. And anyhow, all of them are good with technical skills and all. The only thing is which is very much required is confidence. If we have that, we can clear anything.
Thank you so much, Surya Prakash, for sharing your experiences with us.
Thank you.